using it with the cryo. The tip I am placing on the cotton, wet cotton. Now I am starting this. See this ice formation in this area. Start freezing. Nearly about 1.5 minutes freezing. 1 to 1.5 minutes. Maximum 2.5 minutes or 3 minutes enough. You see the ice formation exactly on the tip. See the ice formation. It is penetrating in the cotton, wet cotton. You'll see the formation. Total necrosis taken place. It deadened the nerve sensation. It kills a virus. Now I am deep freezing. Slowly I am, see this deep frost taken place. Now I am releasing the thing. See this formation becomes dry, just like a stone. See, this side is something like very soft. This is very hard. The ice destruction takes place. Total freezing is this area. And see this hard, very hard.